bad systems.
The muscular system. The muscular system helps the body move and to do physical labor. The upper muscular system is composed of the pectorals, the abdominals, the forearms, the biceps and the triceps,
and that's the upper muscular.
The lower muscular system is composed of the thighs, the calves, and the gluteus maximus. Respiratory system. First, there's the heart, where you pump the blood to the rest of the body. The lungs pump oxygen throughout the body. The nose is used for smelling and breathing. The pancreas helps break down food with the endocrine system. Then there's the pharynx and the trachea. The pharynx is when the food and oxygen pass through, and the trachea is a tube that transfers air to the lungs. The diaphragm helps inhale and exhale oxygen. Then there's the bronchi. The bronchi passes oxygen along to the lungs. That's the respiratory system.
Oh, hi. I didn't see you there. You know why? Because I'm dead bare.
This is the skeletal system. It protects vital organs, helps the body move, and provides support to the body. It's composed of bones, ligaments, tendons, and cartilage. Some of these are skull, which protects the brain, ribs, which protects the heart, lungs, livers, and kidney.
Without your bones, you wouldn't be able to do cool dance moves like the stanky leg.
The muscular system and the skeletal system work together to help the body move around, like this. That includes running, dancing, and completing tasks with physical labor, like push-ups and lifting heavy objects. The muscles contract with the bones, like that, to move around. That is how the muscular system and the skeletal system work together.
Out of the way, Pete! The respiratory system works with the muscular system to transport oxygen and other gases throughout the body. The skeletal system and the respiratory system work together. The skeletal system protects internal organs such as the sternum, the lungs, and the appendix.
So, in conclusion, the skeletal, respiratory, and muscular system work together to help the body achieve and do work such as lifting heavy objects and physical activities. Now, what happens is that the respiratory system delivers oxygen to the muscles in order to fuel them to allow them to do physical work. However, the skeletal system encompasses the duties of them as it protects the muscles and the organs from damage, therefore allowing the organs to safely deliver oxygen to the muscles that will eventually help the body maintain homeostasis and a healthy body overall.
Someone else say it. Just how you say it.
The body.
The body system.